touching edge. I could basically lick the mat if someone to me, and it's just gross. But you could.
You got your body used to that so that you could do one of these. All day long. Just made yourself flexible.
How do you feel about your breakdowns, man?
Weak. Person.
Hi,
man, TJ. Mm-hmm. I was on top of him, but I couldn't get his length.
Yep, so when you have him here, like I was telling you, when you have him here, don't be afraid at any point. If he just like, he was here, and I was just like, God, if it were me, I would have gone across his body. I would have took this and just dove. And from here, he's opened up. Couple things. At this point, you flatten them out, so you can do almost anything you want. But that hard one of getting him just to get off his knees and breaking people down sometimes ain't easy. So, like, if someone wanted to be tough, and you came in and tried to break me down, I tried to break you down. If someone wanted to be tough, they wouldn't do this, and they just hang out here.
I may double up on me. I'm gonna risk it right.